Brian places each hive in a specific location based on what's in bloom, and then collects that honey before the bees move on to the next flowering plant in the season.
Look at that!
Then they have a brand new, like, crop of flowers.
Yes, dandelion in the spring. The clovers that come into bloom in June, these white fall asters that we see, those different flowers impart different flavors on the honey.
And those different flavors run the spectrum of delicate to savory.